True Hoop TV, where something incredible has happened. The NBA's premier franchise, the Los Angeles Lakers, went shopping this last summer for their next superstar with max money to offer and struck out. No LeBron, no Carmelo, they couldn't even get Chris Bosh. Sources close to the situation say the reason has a lot to do with Kobe Bryant. History shows it has been very tough to be his co-star. Think about it, Shaquille O'Neal, Andrew Bynum, Dwight Howard. One great player after another has struggled alongside Kobe for a fair share of the touches, shots, spotlight, and credit. It's a turnoff and a reversal of decades of NBA history. The Lakers were once the most powerful star magnet in the league. Wilt, Shaq, Kareem, Kobe all pulled strings to get themselves there, and even Magic Johnson once said that he would have stayed in college if another team had held the top overall pick that year. But that's all on hold for now. As long as Kobe's running the show, the best basketball players in the world are not dreaming of purple and gold.